Hello and welcome to Painting of the Week. This is Painting of the Week number 15. It's called Magenta and White Lilies. It's obviously a painting of some lily flowers. I painted this one on site at Boerner Botanical Gardens in Hales Corners, Wisconsin. So it's a plein air painting. I actually painted this in their trial gardens and I couldn't find a sign saying exactly which type of lilies, but they look like some kind of tiger lily because the petals curl up like that and the center bursts out. So these have a magenta color, but it's a really deep, almost burgundy red towards the center of the petal, and then there's some magenta and pink as it comes out, and then they have a ribbon of white edging each of the petals. And there's some thick paint in there. I painted this mostly with brush, but there's a little palette knife too to get that thick paint. So it's a complex piece. There's this main lily flower here, and then there's one there, 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 part of one there, one that hasn't opened yet here, and a little bit of green leaves here. And so it's a complex piece. I used my three-step background process for this. So I painted these flowers at the garden, and then when I got it home later on, I masked over the flowers, and then I did this background with casing paint. It's a variety of different greens, light green, a darker green, like a sap green. There's some spattering texture in there. And then I glazed over the whole thing with oil. And also there were some purple flowers in the background, so I just added these little touches of lavender purple there to give that a little accent. The painting is 12 by 12 inches, and it's in this burgundy, or mahogany colored frame. So that frame really picks up the color of the petals nicely. Here, I'll show you that there. So 18 by 18 in total with that frame. I'm going to come in and let you see now the texture of the paint. So there's that thickly laid on texture of the white edges, some streaks going through the petals, some touches of light yellow green highlights, a little bit of orangey brown in these centers. It's painted on a board, and there you have it. Painting of the Week number 15, Magenta and White Lilies. Thanks for watching.